Welcome back, everyone, to some Dead Rising 3. So, this is basically part 18, and it's been quite a while since I've played this. And that's because there's a new update that came out, so hopefully we'll have stopped the crashing. I have actually put it on medium graphics, and doesn't seem to be too bad, but of course we'll have to see what happens. It's currently dinner time right now, so it's night time over here. Anyway, let's see what's gonna go on. Hopefully no crashing. No pen bomb. No bomb. I love it. It's gonna be a lot of fun to use.
Hey, don't scare me like that. Red's not back yet.
Too bad.
Oh, are you kidding me?
I told him where I was. I trust him, you asshole.
Oh, calm down, lady. It's not his fault. I figured he'd have to follow.
Oh, come on.
Now, you're the broad my boss is looking for. You're coming with me.
Well, that was exciting.
Hey,
relax.
What happened here? Where are they?
Special ops raid. You have any idea where they might be?
They've been working on a makeshift prison camp for the past couple of days, man. Over in the old taxi dispatch yard in Ingleton. That must be where they are.
Did you get the fuel?
Family first, Nick. Hey, we gotta go. Matter of fact, you know what? I'm gonna go get backup. There's an old used car lot across the street from the prison camp. Meet me on the office rooftop. We'll devise a plan there.
So you know what's weird? I'm a cop and they just knocked me down. So, let's go do that. It's good to be back in the game. I was busy a bit, so that's why I haven't played it in a long time. As for videos on YouTube, they are uploading really damn slow. And that's because of my internet. Or just YouTube in general. One of them. I just noticed this guy's blocked off. That's definitely gonna annoy the hell out of me. Even going the other side. Oh, okay. We'll have to take the long bridge. I could have so driven through that, but it didn't work. So yeah, today we are running it on medium graphics, and we're here to push it. I don't seem to be getting any lag whatsoever, but of course, I might speak too soon for my own self, so let's hope to God that we don't get any more lag. A lot of zombies. I've had a couple of bugs that investigate RV. And I had one that was, oh damn it, I can't remember the guy's name. Oh god, we're gonna crash in that race car. No, no. No. In case you're wondering, if it did lag just then, that's because I went back in the open broadcast to check if my voice is recording, because the last time that happened, it annoyed the hell out of me. I guess we're going on foot. I am using a controller again. I haven't actually played this game with the keyboard and mouse yet. I just prefer to hook up my controller and just play the game. As for videos up on YouTube, I have noticed on some of the videos, they're out of sync. Something YouTube's done. But don't forget, it might even be the game, although from what I was looking at the footage, there doesn't seem to be anything in the game. He said rooftop, didn't he? So I'm gonna get up there. We will do exactly that. Food time.
I bet they're holding our people in that main detention area over there behind that electrical fence. We have to cut the power to get on the inside of there, though. Power supply is probably in that main building over there.
See ya, asshole.
Look, Nick, there's a couple of ways you can go about this. You can fight your way straight through,
right?
Or you can go around the perimeter and find a way to climb on the inside.
Who on there?
Or one of their uniforms, they look just stupid enough to let you walk right past. But it's up to you now, Nick.
Okay.
Ooh, okay.
Get an escape vehicle. You're gonna go on the inside of that main building, which is probably HQ, and cut the power. And then get over to the detention area.
There's a zombie right there, and it's staring right at you.
Inside.
Yeah.
What's the
okay, how are we gonna do this? Psycho mission? No, we're not gonna do that. But yeah, we did have a couple of bugs, and I mean a couple of bugs. Actually, to tell you the truth, we had a lot of bugs. And they have something to do with the missions. Like, where it says investigate RV. That's glitched. So I better take some food with me. And this is a great place to know about food. Like this, for example. Should I take the food or should I? But I need some guns. Okay, fine. Now we just need to figure out how to put something in the truck. Yeah, we will do exactly that then.
Looks like it'll fit. There's nothing.
Oh, that's cool. Feel like we're playing Spec Ops or something. Feels like a Call of Duty uniform for Call of Duty Ghost.
Your coordinates.
So yeah, you could have just run in and shot them all and just did that, but you get a cool outfit out of it if you play it the right way. Speed freak. I'm just checking around if there's any little collectibles on that. You never know what you could find. Like this blueprint, for example. Ooh, split shot, eh? Where's my pistol? There. See, this is why you need to go exploring, because you find some cool things.
Gator 5, push 2 clicks north to check out reports of hostiles. Marker to 6, 9, or 5, 7.
Now, I do know that the last video was quite long. I don't really time these as such. I have a feeling we'll be knocking that down so the zombies can get in. Okay, I think there's nothing else we can find. Bang, bang. Could that be a sign to say that there are some bang, bang weapons inside? Nice. Oh, what do you know? Some blueprints. Just have to figure out a way to get to the back of that. It's a barrel, man. There was a laser there, wasn't there? See, some cool stuff in here. But I do want to try and get over to the other side, because I think if this mission ends, I don't think we'll be able to get. Maybe not. But I certainly want that blueprint. spiky bomb. Okay, so now we're gonna go in.
Here's one for you.
He just shot me again. And I picked someone up, didn't I? And it oh, you kidding me? It crashed. See you in a moment's time again, sadly.
Purpose of this operation.
As your commander in chief, I order you to release me.
It's wonderful news that we found you, Madam President. Because you see,
oh, come on.
You really needed a body.
Yep.
Get her to eat someone low ranking, get it on film, and get it to the media right away. And then shoot her head right off.
Okay, these people are just assholes.
I want this Diego. Wasn't at the museum with the rest of his unit. We must find him.
I've allowed you to pursue this fantasy because I enjoy indulging you, Marion.
Deactivating the chips won't be so easy next time. Something about the radiation we've used to turn the chips off. It's changing them.
This could be a blessing in disguise. I've told my men to bring some of the mutations back for study. The substance they use, this royal jelly or whatever it is, it could be the key to a new weapon.
Imbecile! Don't lose focus! Search the illegals in the quarantine tents, and if you cannot find this Diego, kill them, like the infectious vermin they are.
Your wish is my pleasure.
No! I will stop you!
Power supply must be in there.
That's actually a pretty good weapon, eh? So, we are continuing. We did just crash before. I thought we fixed a bit of that, but obviously not. Goddamn Crapcom, fix it, damn game. Actually, we better take some assault rifles, because I have a feeling this ain't gonna be good. Anything in here? And that's that done.
Holy shit!
Seriously, the Star Wars.
Get to the man! I'll cover you! Follow me! With a gun!
And it begins.
Over there!
Are you kidding me? And that's history for that gun.
Hurry, let's go.
I need a gun or something. What? Why am I gonna need marbles? Okay, that was just stupid. And I am so gonna die. Oh, wow. Food. It'll do for now.
Hurry, let's go.
Red Dead Redemption. I'll screw it. I don't know why I didn't do that in the first place, but never mind.
You're going down, you little flea.
Hurry, let's go.
I'm trying my best.
Three, two,
gotta get that. Oh, they put these explosives there for the fun of it, didn't they? Luckily, I have this gun to take you out. But man, we need another weapon. I was hoping for it to get his outfit, then in one.
Go! Get out of here!
Hey, get back here! I'm not done with you, God!
Oh, are you kidding me? It crashed again? Well, I guess it's just in time for part 19.